Mighty Wolf TV.
Hey guys, it's Trevin Scheller, owner of Mighty Wolf TV, back again playing Tears of the Kingdom on the Switch. So now we're actually gonna explore the Hyrule Castle, see what it's like 6 years later, or whatever the time jump is. Yeah, so I've heard some things on Twitter, so like what exactly is the time jump between Breath of the Wild and Tears of the Kingdom? I honestly don't even know. Oh yeah, I also forgot we found this shrine. Oh, let's go in it. Man, it better not be one of those shrines where I'm half naked. It's not. Okay, just the combat training. These are easy. Can I skip it? No. We do get to see his three eyes glow. Use a side hop to avoid enemy attacks. This will create an opening that you can use to strike back. So it just wants to teach us that. Yep, McFlurry rushes are back. Do a backflip to avoid enemy attacks and create an opening to strike back. Also, if you look closely on the bottom where it has the yellow, like, it kind of looks like a smiley face from here. Alright, McFlurries. Yeah, it really doesn't matter which weapon you use. You can repel an attack if you parry with a shield at just the right time. Yeah, I know. They don't even have a... Man, come on. Darn. Yeah, it's hard to tell when these guys attack. There we go. Build up your power and then release it to unleash a charge attack. Catch your enemies in this motion and damage them. Yep. Yeah, just like that. I'll also collect your power. Power cores or whatever. Or Zonai whatever. Zonai charge, that's what it was called. Rusty broadsword. Oh, we got a chest over here. Don't be opal, don't be opal, don't be opal, don't be opal. Hmm. I already have one. Alright. Honestly, I don't even know how many blessings we have. Okay, five now. I still don't know where a goddess statue is. Like in this area. Not a clue. So where they're at. Alright, going to the actual castle now. Oh, there's another shrine over there. Man, I wish it wasn't raining. Yeah, so watching my brother play this, he actually showed me how to get to the top without a paraglider. I wanted to actually try that in this video, maybe. So we could, like, explore the castle more. Another shrine over there. I should, like, have, like, one of these videos. Like, one of the Tears of the Kingdom videos in the future, we should just, it should just be shrines. And then we just, you know, level up like crazy. Link? No, it can't be him. I can't allow anyone past here. This area is restricted only to those involved in the search of Princess Zelda. This is by direct order of Captain Hawes. If you insist on passing, you'll need permission from the captain. He should be in the first gatehouse at the end of his road. You know, I don't think I've ever even actually been in there. But I have been to this castle. Also, what's that swirl of clouds over there? You see that? Is that water or... No, that's water. Or that's grass. Okay, so I know we have to actually go up there. So we're at the first gatehouse. Alright. Can't reach it. Oh, I can do it there. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, and then you talk to these guys. Sorry, but I'm in the middle of something. Huh? Link, is that you? You're alive and all in one piece, it looks like. Does that mean Princess Zelda is safe too? What a relief. Hang on, you're alone? But you heard the princess calling out to you, and you're here to help with the search. I see, or maybe I don't. I'm a little confused, but that doesn't matter right now. What matters is continuing our search for Princess Zelda. I am relieved to see you. The sheer amount of gloom has gotten overwhelming. Our work carries on, but we've been a bit in the water. A bit dead in the water, I mean. Captain, it's Princess Zelda. Like, how could you tell from that distance? It's like, from here, she looks like a dot. She could fly and turn on the light. Truly is an angel. Wait, what? You saw that too, Link. You saw Princess Zelda turn the light and fly off, right? How strange. This is an emergency situation. Why would she leave without saying a word to us? We need to let Pura know about this as soon as possible. Considering that we just witnessed it, I think it makes it for us to withdraw, but it takes a bit. Please, you must tell Pura about what happened here as soon as possible. Alright. Oh, look, there's a Korok pinwheel. I don't think we can make it to it. Oh, never mind. Yeah, no, we could definitely make it. It's not raining, so that helps. Missed. Come out. Come on. Darn it. Oh, shooting star. Not gonna make it though. Two and three. That's all. Nice. More golden pieces of poop. Like, why would you put those in your bag? Unless you're putting it in a bag within your bag. You know, like those plastic bags you get from a park to pick up dog poo. That's probably what he keeps the Korok seeds in. Never really thought about it, but are Korok seeds, like, actually hard, like solid gold, or are they, like, you know, soft, squishy? You know, this is actually starting to sound kind of weird. Talking about Korok poop. Okay, yeah, I need to remember how my brother, got up there. I don't remember. Yeah, no. Yeah, I don't remember. Yeah, I also need to remember, like, where he did it at. Try to replicate what he did to get up there. Because I know it definitely is possible to do, like... you know, at this point in the game. And for those of you wondering if the final boss is up there, it's not. There is no final boss. Also, these things are, like, everywhere. I don't know why. So you can make carts. Oh, yeah, I think it was over here. And I'm out of stamina. Would also be nice if it stopped raining. Oh, wow. God, right as I said that, too, it just stopped raining. That is so creepy. The game knows what I'm thinking. Whoa! Oh, okay, I'm safe. Oh, that's right, I have to... Yeah, something with this. Oh, that's right, he had a little blimp or something. Let's try this. See if this works. Yeah, I really don't remember what he did. I could try this, though. Oh, it's floating a little. Nope. Yeah, that was a fail. Total fail. Oh, all the way back here? Well, to be fair, I didn't really do much anyway. We also got... Yeah, we don't have much. Oh, you know, I think there actually was something at the top of this. If I remember. Oh, we could just do that, yeah. If I could just get close enough to actually use my ascend ability. That's a good way to get up here. Okay, there has to be a Korok up there. Actually, there is a Korok up there. Yeah, there's no way we could actually get up. There's also no way we'll make it to that, shooting star. Unless we can climb this. No! Oh, we... Man, good thing that little point was there. That little triangle. The corner. Yeah, corner, that was the word. No! Oh, we didn't die. Yeah, there's not much I can do with all this rain here. Okay, lost a little bit of health, no big deal. I'm not doing a no death run like my dad does. He's already started over like 5, 6, 7 times maybe. Can I go in now? Nope, still can't. Come on. Okay, now where's this Hawes person at? I know he says the first gatehouse, but like I did talk to him, he just doesn't believe me. Alright, well, I thought I would be able to actually explore the castle in this video, but I guess not. Oh, I can go up here. I love the ascend ability so much. No, let me back up. I wonder what's in here. Yep. Okay, 15 now. I always love to just drop the rocks on them after I pick them up. Be funny if there was one on this side too. Okay. He's like hanging out the top like in Mario 64. No, why'd I do that? At least I'll save right where I was since I got a Korok. So that's good. Ah, see? Told you. Whoa. How did they expect you to get down safely? Oh, paraglider, right. Okay, that's good. That's good. Could I make it to that shooting star? Hylian Pinecone, I don't remember seeing those. I just have to make it to the shooting star before 5 a.m. That's all I have to do. Oh, the wild boar. Oh, we could head to that shrine afterwards. Hup, I think we actually could make it. Like, it's two, we got like 3 in-game hours left. Oh wait, what's... Please be something good. Really? Eh. It's better than the old wooden bow. Alright. Oh look, some chili peppers and a room in the wall. And there's... Oh wait, no, there is something in here. Ladders. Oh, that actually gets me there easier. I'm glad I went in there now. Yeah, we'll go to that shrine after I get the shooting star. I'm sorry, it's just easy to get distracted. Don't make me go down there. No. I need to get the shooting star. Oh look, there's a shrine by the shooting star. I wish I had my horse. Okay, not even 4 yet, and good. Okay, no more distractions. No Koroks, no shrines. Just going straight to the shooting star before 5 a.m. Hopefully, I can make it. Like, it's right there. 1 in-game hour left. At least now I can actually see it. Okay, I think it'll be really close. Okay, 50-50 chance I'll make it. Come on, I want it. There it is. Star fragments, a mysterious stone fragment that fell from the sky. Its gem-like quality makes it highly valuable. It also says something about lighting up in environments. Could that be used in the dark? Definitely gonna try it. Also, free shrine. Or not free. But, it's there. Alright, what shrine is this one? A spinning device. Oh yeah, the wheels. Yeah, I remember this one. This one was cool. Okay. I was gonna say, why wasn't it attaching? Oh wait, it's the wrong way. There we go. Yeah, like that. All right, let's do it. I want something faster. Oh, Oh, so I almost didn't make it. All right. I'm gonna make this jump. Oh, nice. Oh, I know what I have to do. Yeah, like that. Oh, my truck's gone. Oh, no worries though, I can. I'll also do this. That's it. Okay, never mind. That would have been cool if it worked. There we go. Ah, almost worked. I see, I gotta put it at the top. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, there we go. That solved the puzzle. All right, let's get our next Light of Blessing, or whatever it's called. Oh yeah, I did get it right, okay. I was gonna say, I keep forgetting what they're called. Yeah, Light of Blessing. I'm so used to spirit orbs. Alright, what now? I go back to the oh yeah, you can change map layers. There's the sky and there's the surface. Should probably make our way to our destination. The Kyononis Shrine. Who comes up with these shrine names? Like, seriously? Oh, wait, wrong way. Like, I think I remember saying something like this in the Breath of the Wild playthrough, but like, does anybody like memorize the names of like every shrine in the game? I'd love to know if someone actually did that. Like, memorize the names of all the shrines. I'll be honest, it'd probably take me like 10 years to do that, maybe. Probably 20. There's over 120. Or maybe 10, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I memorized all 151 Pokemon names. Thanks to the Pokérap. Almost. That's it for this video. Don't forget to stay tuned. You're my with TV in the future, and have a great day, guys. We will be backing out of this game soon.